Yes, you recognize that voice. The winning American Idol was just the beginning for our next guest. Taylor Hicks' blend of soul, blues, country, and rock and roll quickly made him a household name. Since then, he has ventured into theater, TV, and is actually going to be starring in a very special production right here in Atlanta. We are so happy to welcome Grammy-winning, platinum-selling American Idol Season 5 winner, Taylor Hicks, guys. Yes.
I've always wanted to be on this show. I just could never find the time to do it. No, I'm serious. When we were doing Grease and on Broadway here in Atlanta, we were trying desperately to get on the show, so I'm glad I'm here.
Oh my God. Well, thank you. And you know, it was small world. I actually met a friend of yours who traveled with you, Amy, mm-hmm. who's a makeup artist. Shout out to Amy.
Yep.
And she said that you were in town. You're going to be here for a month. Make sure everyone knows where they can see you and what you're going to be doing.
I'm actually going to be doing a Serenbe Playhouse series down in Serenbe, Georgia. We're doing Shenandoah, which is the old Civil War musical, which is a wonderful story, and Serenbe is such a wonderful area, a wonderful part of Atlanta, and a really special part of Atlanta. So I'm very excited about taking my first true lead role in scripted acting. You know, obviously the Broadway thing with Grease was 13,000 rhinestones. This is a little bit different. This is more of a serious role, The storyline of Shenandoah can be applied today. So this is a really good opportunity to be in the Atlanta area and be a part of the Serenbe Playhouse series that
Under
starts.
Under the Stars.
Oh, it's wonderful.
It is so beautiful. And it's right down the road, 30 minutes down the road.
It is.
Yes.
Very happy. It starts on the 14th.
On the 14th. I'll make sure everybody knows those dates once again. Actually, it's March 13th through April 7th.
March 13th.
Yes, and you can check out Taylor there. Talk us through. We were all reminiscing about how we were all big fans during that season. That journey must have been so incredible for you.
Very blessed. I started in Alabama as a touring musician, and I'm in 15 years in show business now.
Yeah.
And I'm very fortunate to have had a lot of help along the way. And
Catherine McPhee,
yeah, me
that's
and Kat,
right.
And they used to flat iron my hair. That was the thing for guys at that time period to get out the flat iron.
From start to finish, was that whole process, you're joking about something that's obviously, something that they would do as you were making it closer to the finals, but the whole transformation, I'm sure, week after week.
It's really amazing what they do, it is kind of a crash course in Hollywood to a certain degree, and I'm very thankful. Obviously, that's a big platform to jump off of.
Yeah.
Still is. Even shows like The Voice and Idol, it allows people from smaller parts of the country to actually have a chance and have a voice and have an opportunity to shine.
Sure. You have a new album in the works?
I do, yeah.
Tell me more about it.
So the album, I finished at Zac Brown Studio up in Nashville.
Yes.
Where I live in Nashville now, and Serenbe for
yes,
now. And
for now.
I just finished it. Hopefully I'm going to release it in the end of end of the fall. And it's just a really down-home, country, soulful record. And I did it all myself.
Feel like going back to your roots?
I do, yes. The country soul is kind of where, it's kind of an old Jackson Brown record. It's actually funny, I tell people if Zac Brown and Jackson Brown had a baby, that's what it would sound like.
So, that's awesome.
Yeah,
sign us up.
It's a great record. It's very soulful and very rootsy.
Awesome. And what are you going to be performing for us today? And we have to thank you.
I've got John Kulnitz here, my guitar player of a long time. And
drove
over from Birmingham. And it's just so nice to be in the South and be in Atlanta. I love this city. And very fortunate to be here at Serenbe and playing Shenandoah.
Good. Well, listen, I know you're going to be busy. Anytime you want to drop by, we'd love to have you.
Thank you.
We love a brightening people's day with some great music
with
a talented musician.
Thanks so much for having me.
So as Taylor walks over to the mic, I'm going to go ahead and tell you.
This is the walk.
That's right.
Walk of fame.
Once again, you can see Taylor. That's at Serenbe Playhouse. Guys, if you have never seen a show, you've got to check it out there. His production of Shenandoah is going to be March 13th through April 7th. Take it away, Taylor.
Well, this town has a long, lonely list of good hearts and tortured relationships. Guitar women and men like me, married to the music and the songs they sing, chasing a dream down the interstate, never giving a thought to the price I paid. Don't know why, but now I believe goodbye was invented in Tennessee. The highway ain't home for nothing but a heartache. It just gets lonely in a steer takes everything and more. Love is just a song I sing. The six strings are hard on diamond rings. Sometimes I dream of a picket fence, a fridge covered in pictures, and a yard full of kids. A woman who meant it when she said I do. And then I wake up in a hotel room. The highway ain't home for nothing but a heartache. Just gets lonely and it still takes everything and more. Well, in my life now, a flame gets started, but it burns out in the lights and the nights and the new crowd. That's what I'm living for. Love is just a song I sing. Cause six strings are hard on diamond rings. Yeah. But a song I sing. The six strings are hard on diamond rings.
Yes! Thank you so much, Sean. Thank you, Taylor. It is
Thank
a pleasure.
Y'all for having me.
Oh my gosh.
Appreciate it very much.
Anytime. We hope that, you, like I said, you're invited anytime.
Oh, thank
you come
you.
Grace our stage. Keep up with Taylor and his new music and his upcoming appearances at TaylorHicks.com. We'll be back with Trending with Trent coming up next.